You did not let her know you were moving to Texas.
Correct.
Parents on the run from one another.
She moved 2 weeks after she was pregnant. She was receiving child support in Maryland while she was getting welfare in California.
Or a dad fleeing from his responsibilities.
How much child support were you sending?
$800 a month.
And were you receiving that?
No, and definitely not all the time. He is about $9,000 to $10,000 behind right now.
Next, Judge Judy.